potential energies and the force and the rate of change of
in the first Newtonian level you have an action.
Mm-hmm.
And you can have an action in the Newtonian.
Of course you can.